I first met Brad about 10 or 12 years ago. He was working at a gym in Burlington, and I was coaching the provincial baseball team, the 17U baseball team. And we would take our kids across the city 3 days a week just to train there. And that's when I first started to get to know him and realized what a great job that he did, you know, in terms of building programs. And we saw a huge benefit in our athletes. Fast forward until 2.5 years ago, and I was coaching a hockey team at the time, and a very prominent power skating lady recommended, hey, you know what, you might want to get in touch with the barn. They have similar ideas to the program that you want to build. And so I came here, and I remember Brad was initially kind of setting up the gym and kind of got in touch again after all those years. Realized not only do they offer the hockey side of it, but the strength training side. The team that I was coaching was in minor bantam at the time, first year of hitting, and we recognized just how important it was to start to gain strength, flexibility, and just how important that was to their teams. I'm a person that I'm going to support something that I value, I'm going to commit to it, and then when it really has a lot of value, I'm going to promote it. From there, my whole family now trains here, and I'm actually a school teacher as well. And I teach a rotational athlete course, and we brought them in. And so we've had a lot of great experiences here at the barn. All the students that have committed have really built their confidence. They've become fundamental physical literate. They've been building their fundamental movements and functional fitness, all the while getting stronger. Performance has increased. It's a very like-minded group of people that train here. They all invest in themselves, and they appreciate everybody else around doing the same thing. It's never really how you compare here at this gym, it's how you improve. And that's a really powerful mindset when you get a whole group of people cheering and supporting. And I know, again, being our family members for 2.5 years, we've made some lifelong friends, you know, whether it be some of the trainers, which are just incredible, whether it be connecting with Brad, whether it be other members here. To be honest, it really has changed our life. It began as a seed of improving the team that I was coaching on, and it's blossomed into really changing our whole family. How we eat, how we train, how we support each other, and it's a great way to spend some family time. I'm always looking to get kids involved because this is the right way to train.